Wonderland Pure Science took over. It's a shame really because the event just got started, but...
You know what it is, yeah? Pure Science to me is legendary. I always say this, man, Jim, Paddy, what they've done over the years. For me, I come from Kent, yeah? I'm down the road, bro, so I live in Gravesend. Well, I'm outside of Gravesend now, but I'm still in Gravesend just about, you get me? So like, it's down the road for me. So it's like, it's legendary and it set standards for me when I was a kid.
See, but it's growing up, it's always Pure Science.
Pure Science.
The iconic rave.
It's very iconic, bro.
You know what I mean?
And they're still iconic now, like the lineups they do and the way they put people, like even me tonight with Voltage.
Yeah.
Voltage is sick. But Pure Science recognised that and they put him on a set with me, whereas I'm not really playing with Voltage that much because other people, they just caught up in a hype.
Yeah.
Pure Science, they recognise talent.
It's in it.
So I respect that.
Two and two together, Man, how'd that go for you? Obviously, you've been doing like smashing festivals and stuff. Coming all the way back down to Pure Science in little old Kent now. How's that for you, bro?
It was all good, mate. It was all good tonight, man. Like, nice to be back here. Nice venue. Very big shame about the venue, man.
You know what I mean?
Like, Paddy was filling me in on the story and everything. It's one of those things, man. But I know that the guys will move on and find somewhere else.
Like,
they managed to convert this. Yeah,
it's what it is today, like you're gonna see it on the video right here now. But for them to do this, it means that nowhere's safe.
Nowhere is safe.
It's true. You know what I mean? Like, so what was it? You're gonna come back to Pure Science, yeah?
Yeah, whenever I'm asked, mate, I'll be here.
You're there.
Sweet.
Last one, we are peace, love, and unity.